Hello, today let us see 10 funny idioms in English. Our first idiom is, the lights are on but nobody is home. The lights are on but nobody is home. Is idiom ka matlab hai a person who is not very smart. Ek example sentence dekhte hain. Do friends baat kar rahi hain. Friend 1 kehti hai, the shopkeeper overcharged me today. Aur second friend kehti hai, I know, the lights are on but nobody is home. तो वो अपनी फ्रेंड को कहना चाहती है कि तुम इतनी स्मार्ट नहीं हो। नेक्स्ट idiom है when pigs fly। When pigs fly का मतलब है something that you think will never happen। Example, Radhika plans to join a gym। Her going to the gym will be like pigs flying। Means मुझे लगता है कि वो कभी भी ऐसा नहीं करेगी। Next idiom is kick the bucket। Kick the bucket is a soft or polite way to say to die. Example, grandma is not recovering. It's as if she has decided to kick the butt. Our next idiom, as cool as a cucumber. As cool as a cucumber ka matlab hai very calm when it is surprising me. Situation aisi hai ki aapko gussa hona chahiye aur react karna chahiye lekin aap nahi kar rahe. So you are as cool as a cucumber. Example dekhte hain. I was shocked to see Janvi's mom. She was cool as a cucumber when she came to know that Jane had failed the exams. अब उसकी मदर इतनी रिलैक्स थी जबकि ऑब्वियसली उसे रिएक्ट करना चाहिए था, नाराज होना चाहिए था क्योंकि जेन फेल हो गई थी एग्जाम्स में, पर वो ऐसा नहीं कर रही थी तो हमने कहा शी वॉज कूल एज अ क्यूकम्बर। Our next idiom is blue in the face. It means weakened or tired after trying many times. For example, I went blue in the face when I tried my hand at battered ropes. Battered ropes एक type की rope exercise है, मैंने उसे बहुत बार try किया और मैं fail होती गई. That's why I went blue in the face. Another idiom is storm in a teacup. It means unnecessary anger or worry for unimportant matter. Example देखते हैं, Radha is late by half an hour and her mother is behaving like a storm in a teacup. Means उसकी मदर बहुत ज्यादा चिंता कर रही है जबकि वो सिर्फ आधा घंटा ही लेट है, तो वो बिना बात के, बिना जरूरत के ज्यादा ही परेशान हो रही है। तो शी इज बिहेविंग लाइक अ स्टॉर्म इन अ टी कप। अनदर idiom इज होल्ड योर horses. इट मीन्स टू टेल समवन टू स्टॉप एंड टू कंसिडर अ डिसीजन और ओपिनियन। मीन्स हम किसी को कहते हैं कि रुक जाओ, जो तुमने फैसला किया है एक बार उसे सोच लो। Example, don't be rash in your decision, you should hold your horses. Next we have a piece of cake. It means that the task is very easy. Cooking a meal is a piece of cake for Leena. Means Leena ke liye khana banana bahut aasan hai. It's a piece of cake for her. Next is everything but the kitchen sink. It means a large number of things, or we can say every possible thing in a given situation. Everything but the kitchen sink. Example, when I go on a vacation, I pack everything but the kitchen sink. Means, जब मैं छुट्टियों पर जाती हूँ, मैं इतना सामान पैक कर लेती हूँ, उसकी जगह हम ये idiom use कर सकते हैं, I pack everything but the kitchen sink. It costs an arm and a leg. It means that something is very expensive. The new car was out of my budget. It cost me an arm and a leg. Means, जो मैंने नई गाड़ी खरीदी वो मेरे बजट के बाहर थी, बहुत ज्यादा एक्सपेंसिव थी. It cost me an arm and a leg. So that's all for this video. Thank you.